Hello class 1 students, and today I am here in front of you all, and I have just chosen a map to teach you all, my dear students. So hope you will understand each and everything. And today I will be just teaching you subtractions. Subtractions also known as minus. Okay, ghatana. In Hindi we say ghatana. So today in this class I have chosen 4-5 questions, okay, and I will teach you the method of subtractions, my dear students. And first of all, please take it out, class 1 students, page number 9090, my dear students. There you will get subtractions the following. Alright, so first of all, you have to take it out, page number 90 in your math book. Aap sabhi ko मैथ बुक निकालना है और मैथ बुक में आपको 90 बोल के पेज नंबर निकालना है. वहां पे आप लोगों को सबट्रैक्शंस मिलेगा और आई विल बी डूइंग फ्यू ऑफ द क्वेश्चंस हियर ऑन द ब्लैक बोर्ड एंड आई विल बी प्रोवाइडिंग यू फ्यू ऑफ द क्वेश्चंस टू डू इट एट योर होम, माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स. हम कुछ क्वेश्चंस यहाँ आप लोगों के लिए करूंगा और कुछ होमवर्क दूंगा जो आपको घर पे बैठ के अच्छे तरीका से सुंदर से और नीट एंड क्लीन वर्क यू हैव टू डू एंड यू हैव टू लर्न टुडे दिस सबट्रैक्शंस. नाउ सी, आई हैव टेकन वन क्वेश्चन, क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 आई हैव टेकन एंड आई हैव गॉट द क्वेश्चन 89 - 53. व्हाट डज दिस मीन? 89 - 53, and I will be showing you the method. Okay, now see, 9. We have 9. So I am going to draw 9 stitches here. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. My dear students, see, 9 is there, 9 stitches I have done there. And can you see just below of 9, 3 is there, yes or no? 3 is there. So what I will do, I will deduct 3 stick from drawn 9 stick, my dear student. Now see, 3, 1, 2, 3, I will just cut, I will just cut. And now I will start counting, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. The stick which you have already cut, no need to count that. You have to count it from here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So my counting is 6. So I am going to write here 6. Are you getting me, class 1 students? Or you can just take help of your finger, my dear students. 9 is here, right? 9 is here. So 9 finger, I am going to take it out. 9 finger I have already taken out. Now 3. 3 is written there. So I will just hold my 3 fingers here. And now I will count my remaining fingers. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Again my answer came 6 only. So both method is benefit. Or else I will take the help of this chalk. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh, I need more. 2 more. Now let's see. 2 more I will take. 8 already is there in my hand. Yes or no? And 2 again I have chosen. Now the 10th chalk is there. Now the 10th chalk is there. But the questions required is only 9. So 1 chalk I have kept on my table. Now remain 9. Now remain 9. And the below of 9 is 3, so 3 more I am going to take it out. Now see, this third method will be also indicate. This third method will also say the answer is 6 only. So I have got 3 methods. One method of drawing line, second method of using your finger, yes or no? And the third method I have applied chalk. So see, 6 chalk will be there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. Oh my god, again 6. So all these 3 methods I have said you which method you are going to apply, that depends upon you. So 6 I have written already. Now the second we have 8 and 5. Yes or no? Second we have 8 and 5. So again this stick method I am going to apply. What I have to do? I have to draw 8 sticks. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. My next will see. 8 is there, 8 stick I have drawn. Now 5. Which stick I am going to cut? Yes, 5 stick I have to cut. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now the remaining one I have to count. 1, 2, 3. Yes or no? So 3 will be my answer. And this whole answer is complete and the answer is 36. Or second method you can apply, you have finger, tail, finger, I know. 8 is here, 8 finger I am going to take it out. 5 they are telling to close. Yes, 5 I will close. Now the remain is 3. So I have written it 3. Understood, dear class 1 students? In this way you have to do this subtractions method. In this way you have to do this subtractions method. So three more I am going to do. And can you see this page number 9090? Can you see this page number 9090? And this I have done. This all you have to do it in your maths copy as a homework. And more method I am going to teach you. Now see. Second question we have 6. So 6 line I will draw. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I have drawn, and now the below of 6 is 5, so we are telling you to cut 5 sticks. Remain is 2. No, remain is 1. So 1 will be my answer. This you please note it down in your copy, math copy. Alright. Now 8. So how many sticks I have to draw? 8 sticks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Are you getting me? And 4. So it means 4 stick I have to cut. Now I have to count. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4. So 4 will be my answer. 4 will be my answer. Very interesting, huh? Now 9. So stick method we have already done. Now the chalk method we will apply. Chalk method which I have taught you. Or finger method. From where in this lockdown we will be purchasing chalk? So finger method. 9. Yes or no? 9. 9 finger is already out there. And below is 8. So they are telling me to close 8 finger. How to close? How to close? How to close? Yes. Close. Now this is thumbs up. Means 1. I will take this as a 1. So 1 will be here. 1 will be here. 1 minus 1. So 1 stick I will draw. And they are telling me to cut 1. I will cut. Left one is 0. So I will write 0. This will be my answer. Homework I have already given you. Page number 19. Do it all as your homework. Do it all as your homework. Video minutes. So I have taught you the matter of subtractions. I know you will follow whatever I have said. I know you people are getting fat and white. Stay at home, do my work, okay? And don't make peace to your parents. Thank you so much. God bless you.